send my love to every single person. Not only in America, but all over the world. I've lost a family member to abuse and brutality. I'm really trying not to cry out here. I apologize.